भैया तो रेंट का रिमोट ले लो अपने पास। Comparing
specific ocean and the Atlantic Ocean. This is CCD depth. So this scale is a meter. So this is shallow depth. You see, na? Near surface, 500 meter depth, 3000 meter depth. A, B. A is for what? Ionic. B is for?
Calcium.
Calcium. B is for calcium. A is for anagonic. Now, can you just compare Pacific Ocean with the Atlantic Ocean? Where it is deeper? The Atlantic Ocean, it is deeper. Pacific Ocean, it is shallower. Why? Why the Atlantic Ocean, CCD is much deeper. And in Pacific Ocean, it is shallower. Understood? That is the picture scale. Come, come. This first one is aragonite, yeah? Same thing is also for calcite. In Pacific Ocean it is shallow. In Atlantic Ocean it is deeper. Similarly, if you compare aragonite with calcite, Pacific Ocean for calcite it is much shallower. Aragonite is shallow. Aragonite is shallower. Basic calcite is deeper. Understood, na? You give me the reason. Let us see. I'll write down, na? So this one you can take it to the calculator. Anyway, yesterday I have covered. What it says, you know, if you compare Pacific Ocean with Atlantic, CCD is shallower. It is deeper. Then aragonite, compare aragonite and calcite. Aragonite with calcite. So aragonite is shallower. Calcite. That is what it says. Okay. This indicates shallowness. Blue color indicates shallowness. The red color or the yellow color it indicates deeper. Pacific Ocean, shallower. Atlantic Ocean, deeper. CCD. If you compare these two things, that is what I have written. Pacific Ocean, shallower. So if it is around 1 kilometer, how much? Say 1 kilometer, 500 to 1 kilometer. This will be around 2.5 to 3 kilometer. Similarly, aragonite and calcite if you compare, this is for aragonite, this is calcite. Like a zone somewhere here, you know, here, India. This is for aragonite, this is for calcite. For calcite, it is big for yellow color, and for aragonite it is shallow. Understood by these graphs? Yes, if I'm dekhra, I'm just observing. This is what I'm talking about. Pacific is shallow. Why? You remember this dissolution depth? Dissolution is more in cold water. That is what, na? Dissolution is less in warm water. So which is warmer? Atlantic is warmer. This is cooler. On the surface you have got the cool water. So CCD will come up. That is what. Na? So CCD will come up. Yes, water is cooler. That is the thing. ठीक है ना? Similarly, aragonite and calcite. Aragonite is less soluble than calcite. So calcite can persist up to greater depth. Deixa eu olhar tempo.
Carbon dioxide level goes up
17,100 euros. The CCD may reach the surface. Surface concept. You understood this point, na? Surface level will ask. This is called acidification of the ocean. The point is, yesterday I was just telling you, what it says, you know, carbon in the atmosphere, you know, you can have what is a biological form. Second one is a inorganic form. Then there is a solubility form. Solubility form. So these are the three pumps, you know, which takes carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and put it in the sea. This is sea. Now, biological pump, as I told you, this is organisms, you know. They make their cell with calcium carbonate. So they use calcium, so use this carbon from the atmosphere and make their cell and get deposited in the sea floor. So sea floor means they are deposited. So carbon dioxide is used. So this is called a biological form. The animals use it for their sail, for their food. The smaller, smaller organisms, you know, they're eaten up by the larger animals. Here, they make their sail as also food. The smaller animals are eaten up by the larger animals. So this is how the biological form works. The carbon dioxide from the atmosphere goes into the sea and forms rock. What about the inorganic form? This limestones. Limestones are deposited. Limestones are deposited. Now, what about solubility of the pump in acidification? Are you following? So carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is balanced. It brought down. These are the three processes by which the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is controlled. But if everything goes down, you know, then we don't have any carbon dioxide or greenhouse gas. So, for maintaining a balance, what you do, these carbonate rocks, you know, carbonate rocks, they go into metamorphism, dissolution, many things happen. Suppose they are brought into deep sea. Deep sea mein chale gaye. So dissolution ho jayega deep sea mein. So this is the effect of tectonic process that brings back this carbon dioxide into atmosphere again. Suppose you are making a calcicate rock. In the field you have seen calcarolites, calcites. So there carbon dioxide is removed from the rock. So the carbon dioxide through vulcanism, you know, goes into atmosphere. This is a metamorphic process. Similarly, solubility, as it goes down, this is CCD, then again dissolve. So carbon dioxide is released. So many processes. Understood? No? So this carbon dioxide again comes back into atmosphere. So this is a cycle. This is a cycle. It goes into sea. Again it comes back. So this maintains a balance, you know. For survival of life on the earth. Archean time, as I have told you, this part was full of carbon dioxide. So it was so hot. So there is no living, there is no life in the planet. So what happens? Protozoic, starting with the protozoic, this started appearing. You require very large sea, you know, large exposure of water bodies. Then only dissolution will take place. So started penetrating. Carbon dioxide starts going into the sea. Starting your protozoic. So the atmosphere becomes clean in protozoa. But still then it was not there for survival of the animals. Gradually carbon dioxide gradually came down. Rocks were formed in the sea. So this drawdown, you know, drawdown is so much, you know, sometimes what happens, every all carbon dioxide, there are some period, you know, entire carbon dioxide was removed. Imagine. With that time this process was not set, you know. So you want to bring back the carbon dioxide top, start a process like this. Then only carbon dioxide will come back, you know. There was no animal for photosynthesis. We are not living that time. So this process has not been started in full vigor. So carbon dioxide was coming to me. At certain point of time, no carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Everything is just going into sea. So kya hoga? Pura cool ho jayega. It was becoming very cool planet, you know. It's a frozen earth. Snowball earth. Entire earth becomes frozen. Ocean becomes frozen. So carbon dioxide is an essential element, you know, in the atmosphere. वो नहीं होगा तो greenhouse नहीं रहेगा. Heating नहीं होगा. So if everything has gone into the sea. So unless you develop a mechanism so that you input again into atmosphere, you know, the balance will not be maintained. So plate tectonic came, you know. Unless there is plate tectonic, that much of carbon dioxide should be left into atmosphere. Back. Then only this balance will be maintained. Plate tectonic is the process. So again volcanism will take place. Some amount of carbon dioxide will go back. So this balance is maintained, you know. Yeah, kitna picking hona chahiye. Rest should be in the sea. Oh, balance, where it was achieved, you know, maybe middle protozoic. Middle protozoic mein banai chahiye. The stability. तब तक यही चल रहा था स्नोबॉल आर एंटर आर सर प्रथम थ्राइस इन द प्रोटोजोइक टाइम थ्राइस मे बी समटाइम्स 1.1 600 देन देयर वाज वन समटाइम 2 दिस आर डिस्कशन टेक्टोनिक क्लास स्नोबॉल आर एंटर आर सर प्रोजेक्ट इवन इन द इक्वेटर हम लोग बोलते हैं ना ग्लासियल एंड इंटरग्लासियल पीरियड What is, now what is going on? We are going to interglacial period. That means we are warming up. Abhi glacial period jo tha, say around 50,000 years back or 1 million years back. So glacial period tha, to glaciers where to what extent it has come? Pole mein to glacier hota hai na, wahin tak ice cover hota hai. But to what extent they come? They do not cover the equator. They come maximum up to 40. 40-50 तक रहता है यहां तक इसको ग्लासियर पीरियड बोलते हैं 40-50 तक रहता है यहां तक नहीं आता है ग्लासियर पीरियड यहां कुछ पहाड़ी होगा तो अलग बात है जैसे बहुत बड़े बड़े पहाड़ी है उसके ऊपर ग्लासियर हो सकता है बट इन नॉर्मल केसेस यू नो దీనిని సీ లెవెల్ ఇన్ ఫ్రోజన్ అప్ టు 42-50 డిగ్రీ గ్లాసియల్ పీరియడ్. ఓన్లీ ఇంటర్ గ్లాసియల్ పీరియడ్ దిస్ విల్ రిసీడ్ టు 60 తక్ చలేగా. వార్మింగ్ అప్ క్లియర్. ఈ 20 డిగ్రీ వేరియస్ అనేది గ్లాసియల్ అండ్ ఇంటర్ గ్లాసియల్. బట్ దిస్ నో వన్ పూరా ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ ఫ్రోజన్. That is because there is no carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Uttarakhand ho gaya. So carbon dioxide importance itna hai. Carbon dioxide is as well as detrimental as well as it is very helpful. Keeping the earth warm. So that frozen earth has happened thrice, you know, in protozoic time. Archean time it was a hot planet. Archean time it was very hot planet. Only protozoic time the oceans appeared, you know, when they came inside the sea. Dirty atmosphere. So this pump, you know, carbon in the atmosphere goes into sea through these three pumps: solubility pump, inorganic pump, and biological pump. So again, it comes back to atmosphere, maintaining the level. So when we increase the carbon dioxide level in the atmosphere, this pump is disturbed. Understood, na?